Around March, I was only open for about 4 months. Just started picking up finally, starting to turn around. And then we got hit with COVID-19. It's closed for 3 months.
Lawrence County went green. We thought that was a great opportunity to get somewhat back into the business. And at 50% occupancy, many were barely making it, but they had a chance to survive.
I opened back up the first day of June, and then it started increasingly rising back up. And then this 25% shutdown, and that took away the bar, took away, you know, my daily customers. Now revenue's going back down. Can't keep going on like this.
By going to 25%, most of these places aren't going to make it.
It's really making a struggle to survive here. You know, I got a family to support, got employees to take care of.
And these are the heart and soul of a community. They employ a lot of people.
I felt like we were in a good zone. I thought we were doing okay.
To have a statewide 25% occupancy because of Pittsburgh and Philadelphia is unfair to areas such as Lawrence County.
I don't understand why we were included in all that.
Most of our local restaurants have done their part. They've done everything to keep their customers safe, their employees safe, and to make sure it's done properly.
We try to keep everything as sanitized as possible. We're always wiping stuff down. Masks, yeah, we definitely wear them, we encourage them. Trying to do everything we can abide by these guidelines.
These people pay by the rules. We're suffering because of a few bad actors out there who didn't play by the rules. They're the ones who caused the virus to spread, not these small restaurants who are actually doing what you're supposed to do and following all the safety guidelines.